back and read like head in the head. 21 Savage, the cat with the mat. 21 Savage, not boys in the hood, but I pull up on you, shoot your ass in the back. Stuart Little, hurt you niggas some racks. Pocket full of cheese, bitch, I got racks. I'm a real street nigga, bitch. I am not one of these niggas banging on wood.
Boy JR, and I'm back again with another banger. And you guys know I'll be putting y'all on the best dribble moves on NBA 2K20, and this video is no different. I'm gonna show you guys how to do this glitchy delayed spin back into the Pro 4 spin. And out of this move, there's a few different combos that you can do. You can, you know, turn around and shoot, you can do the sham guard from the behind the back, and then you can also go into the moonwalk into the instep behind the back as well. I made a whole dribble tutorial on all these moves that I'll be doing, so if you guys like to check that out, I'll link in the description down below, and then I'll also put an end card that you can click on in this video as well. So I'm gonna show you guys a screenshot of all my dribble moves real quick. The one that you're definitely gonna need is Pro 4 spin. So yeah, man, with that being said, make sure our boys drop a like, drop a sub, turn on post notifications, and I'm gonna go ahead and get right into the video. To start this combo off, I'm just gonna call it the delayed spin back, because like I said, it looks super glitchy and you see like all the comp dribblers doing this move. So the very first thing that you guys want to do is, usually I'll start this combo off by having the ball in my right hand. So the very first thing that you guys want to do is do a half spin. So the ball is in your right hand. To start a half spin, what you guys want to do is rotate the right stick from 3 to 12 counterclockwise. Now, once your player starts doing the half spin, what I generally do is I'm already holding turbo as I'm doing this half spin. Now, what you guys want to do after your half spin activates, like as soon as you start your half spin, this is how I do it. You guys want to press the left stick towards like 7 o'clock. You guys can see it on screen right here. Now, the thing with this move is you have to press a left stick in the most precise direction. If you're just a little bit off, I'm telling you, just a little bit, then the move won't work. I don't know why, that's just how it is. Like a lot of times I'll try and do this move, and if I'm just off a little bit on the left stick, then it's gonna throw me into a completely different animation, and I'm not gonna get this smooth spin back that you're seeing right here. But like I said, after you guys do the half spin, make sure you hold the left stick while holding turbo. Make sure you press the left stick towards like 7 o'clock. Now, once your player starts to do this little like spin animation that you're seeing right here, where he like starts to go between his legs, as soon as you see that, what you guys want to do is rotate the right stick from like 12 to 3 clockwise, and then it'll activate the Pro 4 spin back animation. So yeah, man, this move is pretty simple, I'm not gonna lie. The hard part with me on doing it consistently is just you have to press the left stick in the most precise direction, because if you don't, then you're just gonna get a really weird animation out of it. So after you do the delayed spin back into the Pro 4 spin, what you guys want to do is continue to hold turbo, and then you want to press your left stick back towards the 3-point line. Now, there's a couple of different things you can do. Once you guys are ready to turn back around to where you're facing the basket, one thing you can do which looks glitchy as well is you guys want to let go of turbo. Once you're ready to do this, let go of turbo, and then you guys want to flick up down on the right stick, and that's how you activate this behind the back into the sham god. A lot of people don't know how to do this, but in order to activate this move, you guys just want to be running away from the basket, let go of turbo, and then flick up down on the right stick, and then that will activate this behind the back into the sham god. And if you're open, you can shoot off that, or you can use this move to go into different combos as well. So after you hit the delayed spin back into the Pro 4 spin, another move that you can do if you feel like that, if you feel like you've created a lot of space, another thing that you can do instead of doing the behind the back into the Sham God, once you do the delayed spin back and you're running back towards the 3-point line, once again, what you guys want to do is let go of turbo, but this time all you guys want to do is flick down on the right stick. Now, whenever you do this, it just allows your player to turn back around and it allows you to set your feet extremely fast, and then you can shoot off of it. So this is another thing that you can do if you feel like you have created a lot of space off the delayed spin back for a open jump shot. You can also use this combo to branch out into other moves as well. You can go into the moonwalk, into the instant behind the back, moonwalk into the half spin, all that, and it just looks super glitchy. And all these moves basically go together. So that's what I was saying. If you guys would like to check out my whole dribble tutorial playlist, I'll link the description down below and you guys can check that out as well if you would like. But yeah, man, let me know if you guys have any questions. Thank y'all boys so much for all the support. That's all I have on the day. I'm out. Peace.